Patty Young owns a hair salon in Springfield, Ohio. She's also dedicated to getting her customers and employees vaccinated, that when they leave the saloon, receptionist, the salon, they're maybe going to a salon, I don't know, but when they leave the salon,